This is Intech here, and today we take a look at Rabing's Amphibious Stunt RC car. Here we have the Amphibious Stunt, a 2.4 GHz RC car, which has specially designed wheels which allows it to go on land and also in water. Let's take a closer look at the car. The tires are hollow and also has these rubberized paddles which allows it to go into water and also gives it grip. On the top there's a water resistant switch for turning the device off and on. And in the back there's a battery compartment which is constructed out of two panels. If you take a closer look on the sides, you can see a silicone seal. And finally we have the battery, which is a 700 milliamp nickel cell. And the battery charges through this USB dongle. And on the bottom, there's a drain port, which you can open and dump out the water, which may have accumulated in the car. Now let's take a look at the remote control. There's a wheel in the middle and two shoulder buttons which don't work. We have our front and back button, our on and off switch, and LED indicator. And in the back there's a battery compartment which uses two AA batteries which are not included. Now let's take a look at how to control the car using the remote. The left side of the remote controls the left wheel. The right side of the remote controls the right wheels. If you press the top button, the left wheel will go forward. If you press down, it will go backwards. The same goes for the right side. If you press both top buttons at the same time, the car will go forward. And if you press both bottom buttons, it will go backwards. If you press the buttons across from each other at the same time, the car will spin.